Hello everyone, this is Bhushan Kale, roll number 2017 BT00030, and today we'll be discussing regarding the topic of OS clock tick resolution and accuracy in real-time operating system. As we know, in real-time operating system, there are various times where we require a definite amount of delay for that particular application, and the accuracy required for this delay is very high. This application is provided by OS clock ticks in RTOS. OS clock ticks provides an interrupt which provides a delay in real-time operating system. The value of OS time clock ticks is defined in configuration.h file. This value can be defined by user as well. So in today's experiment, our aim is to understand the meaning of OS clock ticks and how the variation in the value of OS clock ticks per second in configuration.h file actually varies the delay in the program. So let's move on to the program now. So as you can see, here I have written a program in which I have defined two tasks, task 0 and task 1. In each of these tasks, the LEDs are toggled after a couple of milliseconds. So as you can see here, for the delay, we are using OS time DLY function and we are passing some value 4. This value 4, that is the parameter in this function, is nothing but the clock ticks, the number of clock ticks. And here in the OS configuration.h file, if we go down, we can see that there is written OS ticks per second, that is equal to 50. So that means that we are passing the value of 4 and multiplying it by 50, and then we are getting the required delay. So now I'll just build the program. As we have no errors and overruns, now I will debug the program. Now if I run the program, we can see that after some certain amount of delay, both the LEDs are toggling. Now I'll just quickly pause it. And so now let's quickly see how much total delay we are getting. So as you can see, the value of delta, we are here getting the delay of 80 milliseconds, which is exactly what we get from the program as well. Now we'll stop the debugging. Now if we go to OS configuration.h file, and now if we change the OS clock ticks per second to from 50 to 10, and then if we build the program again, now we will run the program. As you can clearly see, the amount that the LEDs are taking to toggle has increased. Now I'll quickly pause the program. Now if we see how much is the delta, then we can see that the total delay that we are getting here is 400 milliseconds. So from this, we can see that when we are changing the value of configuration of OS clock ticks per seconds in configuration.h file from 50 to 10, the delay is increasing in the same amount. So from this, we can conclude that the value of OS clock ticks per second decides how much delay that is created in a real-time operating system by OS time DLY function, and by varying the value of OS OS clock ticks, we can also vary the delay as well.